Next to Keith Whitley, Troy Aikman was... I was totally in love with Troy. Totally. And there was nothing I wouldn't have done for Troy. I was at one point, I mean, I was willing to move to Dallas or whatever I had to do and come back and forth to Music City and do my sessions and whatever. And because of the awful publicity, the rude things that people say, it ruined our relationship.